All right, here we go. Morning meeting. All right, can we see your screen?
Yep.
All right, cool. Good morning, everybody.
Hi there.
We are ready to e-learn together. I mentioned briefly that today is Thursday, right? But it feels kind of like Friday because it's our last e-learning day. But that doesn't mean we should stop staying healthy. We do that all day, every day. Here comes Aaron. All right, I think Aaron should be joining us here in just a second. Let me know if he pops up because I can't see him. All right, I want you to be kind all day, every day. Follow directions all day, every day. Think happy.
Think happy.
If somebody needs some help, help them out. If somebody close to you, like a neighbor or a family member, needs some help, pick them up. Lift them up with a smile, with a laugh, or some kind of assistance. Wash your hands. Right? 25, 30 seconds, maybe even a minute. A soak in warm water. Right? Stay calm. Right? Focus on your breath. Right? Stay calm. No bad vibes. Right? Happy and dang calm. Make good choices. Be a little bit better every day. All right. Your teachers all miss you guys so much. It's nice to see everyone this morning. And we are off and running. Let's talk calendar. All right, Jaden Rios, what day of the week is it, buddy?
Yesterday was Wednesday.
Tomorrow will be Friday. What day is today?
Friday.
Thursday. Good. Yeah. All right. What month are we in? The last day. What month are we in?
Friday. Happy day.
Filming a lot of good guesses, but what month is it?
April.
April. Good, buddy. Yeah. Very good. Okay, Thursday, April. All right, 28-29 was yesterday. What number's up here? 30. Good. Thursday, April 30th. Ooh, listen to that TH sound. 30. Thursday, April 30th.
2020.
Nice, guys. All right, and I found a silly hat day video that we can watch real quick. This guy's pretty funny. All right, remember to start and then stop and start again.
Writing's not that easy, but Grammarly can help. This is dramatically.
Play or worry, fun at schools, like for Spurt Week or something. I have some great suggestions of some hats to wear. I like to wear hats that are too small for my head. I whimsical. I buy real fancy hats. I like these. Like a party or maybe a cotillion. But if you turn it to the side, boom, you're now the Kentucky Derby. Isn't that great? You can also wear hats and announce accomplishments. I love this one.
Yeah.
I'm every single week. And this is one of my made. A monogram hat. Words or phrases that are misunderstood because they're misheard. You can't hear them very well. Here's an example of one. It's four candles. Four candles. And here's one. Baby Jesus. Baby Jesus. I love my monogreen hat. You can make that pretty easy. And here's another one that I absolutely love. This is my table day hat. I wear it on day. We're on good day today. Some broccoli, and some pizza rolls, and I just put them all like the rim. I'm giving a happy hat.
What do you think? You like it? That was pretty good.
I couldn't resist. What do we think? I thought that was pretty funny.
That's awesome.
There's Aaron.
Okay. That cracked me up. Okay. Today is Thursday, April 30th, 2020. We are off and rolling. All right. Some things you can do today. Let's see. Participate in morning meeting. Done. Help prepare some food. I did not help prepare my food, but I'm going to. All right. But you guys, if you get the chance, should help prepare. You can make your bed. What are you going to make, Data?
Red bear.
All right, stay positive today. All right, practice writing or drawing. All right, take sensory breaks. If you can get outside today, I saw a little bit of rain, but if it's not raining, maybe get some time outside if you can.
Yep.
All right, Miss Graham has some awesome math lessons prepared. Have fun with a grid video today and letter sounds and story. See if you remember snowflake. And if you stand up to it, take a look at some jobs you can do around. All right. You can clean a room, fold laundry, make some lunch, vacuum the floor, wash dishes, make your bed, clean the windows, right? Water some plants outside, wipe down some table. All right, that is nothing too serious.
Okay.
Watch your tag.
Ooh, what's the weather doing? Let me think. Start taking a look outside your windows if you can. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right, Jaden, I need your help. Jaden Rio. Currently, it is. All right, what number is that? Oh, 45, good.
Wow.
The high, well, that's kind of sweet. The high is only 46. Right, and the low is 39. All right, so that feels to me a little chilly. Can everybody say
you definitely burn.
All right. And it's rainy. So, on a chilly, rainy day, all right, you should probably. I'm going to get some pants on. Get some pants on. Get some sneakers on. All right, maybe. Let's see what other clothes we can find. All right, maybe a hoodie. Yeah, I think you need your hoodie. All right. No sunglasses today, but if you're thinking happy, you should feel. What else do we need if we're going to go outside? What are we holding our hand to keep the rain away? Does anybody know? What keeps the rain away?
Like
Sorry. We'll keep the rain away. Umbrella. All right. Thank you, Storybot. Thank you, Storybot. All right. All right. Attendance check. Oh, how is it? All right. We got new people in the house. And we got And we got people that all right. Represent the great state of Indiana. Okay, who is online today? Who is out there? Tillman, are you here?
Yeah.
Oh, Tillman's here. All right. Jaden, are you here? Jaden, are you here?
What?
Ryder, are you here? Brayden, is that you? Right. Who else is out there today? Uh-oh, where'd everybody go? There we go. All right. Who else is out? Aaron! Aaron's in the house. All right, we got one. Two, Jay Jordan. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people in the house. All right, 6 people. Not bad for a Thursday. Not bad for a cloudy, rainy, chilly. Everybody else is probably in bed. All right. Well. That's all I have. Turning it over to Ms.
Okay, well, we decided to switch it up today, guys. Yeah. Last minute, we're not going to do a story, and we're not going to do an exercise activity. I broke out my
what's inside bucket.
I lost my tail for it, so I got to break it open. But guess what? There's something in here. There's 2 things in there, but you can't see what they are. Can you? Can anybody see through there? Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna give you guys some hints and you have to guess what it is. So you can take the microphone off. Microphone, no. And you can help me guess. Okay?
No.
The first thing is something you can wear.
Oh.
It is. No guesses? Tell me what's something you can wear.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll give you a hint. It's something you can wear on your head or face.
Oh.
Jaden, what's something you can wear on your face? What did you say? I borrowed some glasses from Miss Carly. Because my future's so bright. Yes! Glasses! Something you can wear. Something on your Very good. All right, I got one more. I have an animal in my bucket.
Animal.
It's a toy animal. Don't worry. anybody want to guess what animal's in my bucket?
It's called for you.
Is it a Tyrannosaurus Rex?
It is not, but honestly, I almost have one because I have one right here. Because I'm so close to it. I have one. That was not what was in my bucket. That's in my sensory bit. Different animal. Not a dinosaur. It's an animal that walks on four legs. It is not an animal in Indiana. Kind of looks like a horse.
Does it have stripes?
It does have stripes.
I heard it.
Deepa.
Jordan! All the answers, I love it. It is a zebra. It is an animal. It walks on four legs.
Girl.
Well, you guys rock. Thank you. I thought that was a lot trickier, but I'll put something else. I'll try to find something really silly for next week. Okay. Really good.
Awesome. Does anyone have anything else they'd like to add before we wrap up?
I don't think so.
Brayden, I couldn't help but notice your chair, buddy. That looks like a pretty cool chair. Looks like it's made of paper.
Or to a dark side bite.
I like that.
Get close.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, that is neat.
Hey, my friends, before we okay. It's going to be costume day. So whatever that means to you, you can dress up as any silly thing you think of to give us a little bit more fun to look forward to.
All right, guys, if anybody has anything else, now's the time. If not, we will say goodbye and see you next week.
Have a great
day. Yeah, we're done, Jonah. Thank you. See you, buddy.
Bye.
Bye.
See you guys. Have a good weekend.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. All right. Oh, let me stop recording so we can share valuable information with each other.